Yo, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video here on Mquan Reviews with me, Mquan. And as you can tell by the video title, today we're going to put head-to-head two of the hottest new smartphones when it comes to Android-powered smartphones of 2019. The Huawei P30 Pro, which is what I'm filming this currently on, and the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Now, before I get into today's video, just a little update. I've been off YouTube because I took about a week off in terms of a break, but I'm back and I'm back with a ton of awesome videos. So if you're new around here, be sure to smash that subscribe button down below. And if you're existing, then make sure you hit like on this video. Anyway, this video is going to be filmed entirely on one of these two smartphones, the Samsung S10 Plus or the Huawei P30 Pro. The only touch-up that I'm doing is literally putting the clips together in terms of an editing on my Mac, but everything else has been untouched. There's no color correction, there's no nothing. And I've done this on purpose because I want to give you guys a realistic view. There's a lot of videos out there on YouTube at the moment that seem to be kind of inflating one smartphone over the other. I don't want to do that. I want you guys to make the decisions up yourself so that you can see and then ultimately choose which one you think is best for your needs. All right, guys, so this is the conditions that we are working with today. It's an unusually cloudy day here. In fact, it's been cloudy for the last couple of days here in Abu Dhabi, in the United Arab Emirates. I wanted to show you the conditions that I'm working with currently. It's what, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and this part is now being filmed on the S10 Plus. And before I go down and sort of take some images from down there and also some video, let's just talk to you briefly about the cameras. So the P30 Pro has an impressive quad camera setup. This is a collaboration with Leica when it comes to the lens, and you've essentially got a 40 megapixel primary camera with a 20 megapixel ultra wide, an 8 megapixel telephoto with 5x optical zoom, and we'll put that to the test, a time of flight camera, and then on the front you have a whopping 32 megapixel selfie camera. Now all of those cameras incorporate AI through the Kirin 980 chipset in the P30 Pro. Over on the S10 Plus, you have essentially a triple camera setup on the back. You've got a 12 megapixel telephoto camera. In the middle, you've got a 12 megapixel wide angle camera. And then on the far right, you have a 16 megapixel ultra wide camera. On the front there, you've got actually a dual camera setup, unlike the P30 Pro. So that has a 10 megapixel selfie camera and then an 8 megapixel RGB depth camera. So for this part, I'm going to do a little test using the front-facing camera on both of these devices. It's going to be interesting because it's incredibly windy here. I have a feeling, look, check behind me. We might have a sandstorm or some kind of rain taking place. This is incredible. I'm going to show you with the other camera in a moment. But this is what it looks like with the front-facing camera, both on the S10 Plus and on the P30 Pro. And this is video now in normal 1x. On both the S10 Plus and the P30 Pro. See what I was talking about in terms of those clouds? Look, I'm still and they're moving across. Wow, it's crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Anyway, let's do this. Let's go for a little walk and then we'll see what the stabilization is like on both of these devices. I'm just gonna go for a quick, gentle jog. Give you an idea what they both perform like. Just run a little faster now, all the way to the end. Right, that's that. So it'll be interesting to see what they look like in post. Let me know in the comment section below what you think, which one is performing to your liking so far. Now, what I want to do is check out the various sort of modes in terms of ultra wide and zoom. So this is ultra wide currently on both of these devices. I am a massive, massive fan of ultra wide. I feel on the screen, the P30 Pro definitely gives more in terms of the ultra wide. Just feels like it gets more in there than the S10 Plus, but let me know what you think. Wow, that wind is definitely picking up here.
Right, it's getting worse here, but I really want to quickly compare close-ups to faraways and just see how quick focus is on both of these devices. So that's a subject there, like a flower, and we're gonna focus away. All right, let's come back there again. Focus nice and close, and then focus away. They seem to be quite close there, I think, on my screen anyway. You guys can tell me what you think. There we go. And I'm focusing away. And I think security's coming to tell me I've got to go.
So after security pulled me out, it actually got a lot worse, and I'm glad I got out. But here are some shots taken from earlier on in the day when I was up on a Ferris wheel in Abu Dhabi, down near the marina. You can see some of the details in the background between the two of them. There is a marked difference in terms of what is picked up with the details in the clouds. This is a shot from inside the Emirates Palace, looking up at the dome. This is a 5x zoom, and you'll notice that the S10 Plus seems a little warmer when it comes to colors, as it's shown here and also in the zoom shot here at 10x zoom. I think both of them did a good job inside picking up on details there on the gold leaf. Now, at 10x zoom outside, I felt that the shake was considerable on the S10 Plus. And you can see that here because I was able to get the P30 Pro to line it up, whereas the S10 Plus really struggled with this shot on the flag. Now, this is an image of the ultra-wide outside our building with both of them. Again, the details here are slightly different, but they do an equally good job. But then when you start to notice the difference is when it comes to the zoom and the noise that you'll find in the image. This is at 5x zoom and then zooming down at 10x zoom, which you can see here. You start to pick out which image has more details. And then there's only one, and that's a P30 Pro, that will be able to go all the way down to 50x zoom. But as you can tell here, there's a lot of noise. But still, it's an incredible zoom from a smartphone. Now, nighttime shots are very, very interesting. And I think you're going to notice some differences here. The P30 Pro definitely has more detail and less noise and distortion, and that's very evident here when you zoom in at night at 10x zoom. See the taxis there, how much detail you can see. Also, at 1x zoom here, I think this shows off some of the lighting and areas that you can see the detail on. If we look at zooming in even further, this is at 10x zoom. The P30 Pro, I mean, you know, this is very difficult to zoom in, particularly at night on a smartphone like this, but I think the P30 Pro definitely excels there. Here's a look at the video at nighttime on both of the devices. This is very difficult sort of subject matter to record, particularly with such low light, but I think both of them do quite a good job. There is some distortion on both of the smartphones when it comes to video, but for the most part, I think they do an excellent job. Finally, let's just take a look at the portrait capabilities on both of these when it comes to a living subject like myself. I think the P30 Pro has more refinement there, particularly with that bokeh effect, and also on inanimate subjects, or objects rather, you can see the differences there as well.
Alright guys, back at base. So I started the video recording on the P30 Pro. We're going to end it on the front facing camera on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. So ultimately, I want to know what you guys think. What are your thoughts based on the images that you've seen on your screens, the video capture that you've seen on screens? I think both of these phones performed very, very well. I'm a big, big fan of the ultra wide lens that both of these smartphones have. For me, there are two takeaways. Number one, low light or night mode with the P30 Pro. I mean, they really do stand out. And the other thing is the zoom. The zoom capability on the P30 Pro really is, you know, it's an advantage to have. It can be tricky to line up and to do that, but it is, particularly for photography, an advantage that the P30 Pro has over the S10 Plus. But ultimately, let me know what you think in the comment section below. There's also one other thing. Both of these are AI powered. There is an AI element to the images and the final images that you see. One of the things that I noticed when I was scrolling through the images and also the videos is how that AI impacts the final result in terms of vibrancy, in terms of saturation color. And I think that's down to personal preference. So let me know on that point as well, which one of the two you prefer in the comment section down below. That's it from me for now. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you'd like to see more videos like this and you're new around here, be sure to smash that subscribe button. And if you're an existing subscriber, thank you so much for the love and support, especially over the last 28 days or so. Please hit like and leave your comment down below as well. Until next time, I'm Mquan. This has been the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus versus the P30 Pro. I'll see you in the next video. Peace and blessings.